drink a little drink, bring a little boom. Yeah. What's up, guys?
Yes, indeed.
Lates and patches, we are afternoon booms on the brake pad. On the 24th, so they delayed it, guys, a couple of weeks. And they put it out on Friday. And of course, it's the day our church is coming to Cleveland. So I'm live right now on a very special day. This is 3 years ago I met my wife. And I'm taking her to the concert tonight. And I get to do breaks for you guys. It could not be a better day. So thank you guys for allowing me the opportunity to ignite the collector in you this afternoon. Here's our teams. I got four cases over here. One, pick your team. Number two, pick your team, is going right now. Sunday night, we'll have more in our eBay store, half cases in eBay. And then we'll probably do a random of some kind, maybe mix it with some other stuff. So keep your eye out for Sunday night. We'll be back to a normal schedule Sunday and then next week as well. Bring a little boom. Drink a little drink tonight. Bring a little boom right now. Oh, I love it, man. I always try to do my best to tie in. Anybody else in the house right now with us? I see Anonymous, who? Which teams do you have, my man? All right, let's pick our case and we'll get started. I know not many people can be live with us in the afternoon, so I try to avoid these at all costs, but today I couldn't do it. Have to bring it this afternoon. So thank you guys so much. Odd, I'll pick from the top two. Even, I'll pick from the bottom two. Even, bottom two. Odd, bottom left. Even, bottom right. Bottom right it is. So our pick your team number one case comes from this guy right here. All right. So I don't know what YouTube is going to do with my Eric Church songs. I'm not sure if we get blocked. I don't think we do for those, but hopefully the audio will come through. Ustream, of course, is where you can watch them back without any audio interruption. Again, this is number one. A huge thank you to everybody in. Sure means a lot. Very special day today to be able to get this done this afternoon for you guys. And then I'll take off and we'll get busy and mail this stuff out tomorrow to you guys. So you'll have your new plates and patches early to mid next week. Oh, Pledge Allegiance! If you're not an Eric Church fan, just put it on mute. Tip our hat to you guys. Our collectors, we are igniting on the brake pad. Taylor! Oh, that's you, Taylor. Yes, Cardinals and Falcons. Taylor, that's you, man. Awesome. How the heck are you doing, man? You just woke up? Are you off today, or you work the night shift, man? All right, we're gonna see lots of plates and patches in here. Plates, one of one plates, a lot of multicolored patches. I hope it's gonna be delivering some awesome stuff. Looking forward to this product. It was very nice. Back in 2011, we did a little bit of 2011 product because they had a very good rookie class. Of course, Cam was a big one, wasn't he? And I remember Andy Dalton being in there too. But I know we did some breaks last year with. Old Blats and Pages. Oh, Taylor, you're right. You're out. You and Page. Gosh, man. Page has the Chiefs in this one. Thank you, Page. You got the Chiefs in both of them. David, yes. David, it's a mainstay now, man. I was bragging about you the other night, allowing me that to get that card. It doesn't look good. Got the koozie over there. Thank you so much, Dave. So today marks the third year anniversary of the first date with the wife. You got David, do you remember the date that you had your first, the first day you met the wife? I may have been reminded, but I knew it was late February. Ah, man. Taylor, it's 10 o'clock in the morning, so that's a perfect time to do some breaks, right? Taylor, how is it out there? We've got 70 degrees in Cleveland. This is ridiculous for the end of February. I bet it's over 80 in South Carolina, ain't it, David? It's got to be over 80. In Alaska, I hope you guys have some bearable weather. David, you're setting us up, setting the chat room up for some really interesting talk right there. That is a smiley face. That's a smiley, grinning face. And you know what? It all worked out to be, didn't it? Oh, this one is on the playlist. Taylor, what's your temperatures today? Hey, 30. Yeah, can't complain. Keep on bringing that boom my way. All right, good luck, everybody. Thank you so much for your picking up these teams earlier. All right. And we'll turn down Eric just a little bit. Here's another quick look at your teams, guys, in case you are. I know it's been a while. Some of these teams have been picked up many, many moons ago. Early March, we are going to have Select Up soon. Honors is coming up soon, as well as Encased. So we'll probably be, Kevin will be working on those and getting them up hopefully this weekend sometime for some either randoms or pick your teams. All right, guys, good luck. First look at plates and patches. David, did I do okay for you in the draft the other night? What do you think of that? That ugly Durant frame. Durant! That was the boom, man. Congrats on that one. That was pretty cool. I didn't know about the girl or the card in the last. I had to go card for you at the end. Figure out to be careful with the kiddos there, you know. Put that picture, and the number 10 guy really wanted it. Brian, that's funny. All right, hey, there's Arizona, Taylor. Carson Palmer, 18 of 50. And let's see, there's a hit right behind Carson. On the back, looks like it. Ooh, out of 99, Julio. See, Taylor's live with us. He's chatting a little bit. It's 10 a.m. in Alaska, or 10, what is it, 10, 9:45? And you got a couple of ace short prints right there. Carson Palmer, Julio Jones. Jones out of 99, Palmer out of 50. The printing plate, let's bring it out after we show the hits. Green Bay, Smalls, 29 out of 50. Make sure I got this. Yeah, this is Smalls. I hope Mrs. Smalls is able to tune in this afternoon. She was trying. John, thanks for your message. In fact, let me check real quick. So the Packers. And G-Men, 68 of 75, Sterling Shepard. New York Giants for Justin, two-color patch, number to 75, our first 101 printing plate. Get out of here! That's a good one. Boom! There's Brett Favre, printing plate 101, Ned Adonris, the magenta plate. Smalley, that's incredible. Congrats, my man. We got you. First printing plate 101. Brett Favre. All right, first guy here, Russell Wilson, number to 10. Gregory, nice one. Boom, 5 out of 10. On the back, number to 79, Earl Campbell for the Titans. Shane, Earl Campbell, 19 out of 79. And Vikings, Minnesota, Kevin. Vikings now, Boringer, 19 out of 25. Boringer, Moritz, and a Corey Coleman for the hometown Browns. Felice, the 67 of 75. Again, this is pick your team number one. Plates and patches. What's up, Joshua? And rookies from Classics from the Ohio State University, Darren Lee. A lot of Buckeyes this year, of course. And Darren, I think, Darren Lee, Jets. And that's going to James. James with a one of one, I think, for the meet. Josh, a pretty special day, man. I met the wife 3 years ago today. Our wedding album actually showed up today along with these cards. The FedEx man delivered two very important items today. Plates and patches. So I get to break cards today, and then I'm taking her out to the Eric Church show. We're going to try to eat before that. So that's why we're doing this stuff this afternoon. I cannot thank you guys enough for helping us sell this sucker out before going live. Right before I went live, or just as I was going live, we sold out. And that means the world to me. Thank you guys so much. Let's bring the booms, guys. We got Addiction out of 50. Lots of short prints. 39 out of 50. That's Brian Jeff, Baltimore. And, ooh, a game changer on card auto for the 49ers. T-Nuts! Boom! That Alaska collection is connection is working. Taylor in the house, Paige in the house, and T-Nuts, our 49er fan. He's going to like that, Dwight Clark. I'm not sure if, Trevor, you're in the house, but congrats. And out of 25, a Josh Doxson. Quad window, 13 out of 25 for the Redskins. Kale on the board. Nice. Shane. What's up, Shane? I just remember a Earl Campbell. Earl Campbell base, 19 out of 79 on the parallel for Houston, the Oilers slash Titans. One of one printing plates. Oh, there's a Brady on the back. Scotty P. Tom Brady, 64 of 99. Tom Brady, and the one of one is... I see a Jaguar. Jacksonville for Scottie P. Pozlucny, a Penn State alum. Good defensive player right there. Scottie P hits the one of one, printing plate, bam! Oh, green parallel number to 25. Card 1 of 25, that guy. T-Nuts, tell me if you want me to send that one or if we want to do something else to that card. Sorry. Oh, Cowboys. Ooh, a Zeke rookie card. Boom. Only number to 79. All right, Kale. Got you a Zeke. I always need that ink, don't we? And behind him, another on-card autograph, upper echelon, Dan Hampton for Doppers. Brian, congrats, 20 out of 99. Brian B. with Doppers, Mike Hampton, and Seahawks. Ooh, nice patch. That's Mr. Procise, 4 of 75. Gregory. Joshua, I hear you. I got Trevor probably, he might agree with that. Number 4/5, we already hit a 101 Brett Favre. I think that's Derek Carr, and it is a black plate from Elite. Boom! I love these. I think the printing plates are pretty cool, man. For the Raid. That's Jill in the 216. And take it with you when you go. Gosh, I cannot wait. Eric Church, there's no opener. It's going to be two sets of just Eric performing tonight. Cannot wait. Bronco Smalls. Trevor Siemian. On the back. Amari Cooper, 27 out of 99. Oh, we got a redemption piece. Redemption piece. I'm going to sit him down. Ready? The patch, the relic, Paul Perkins for the G-Men. Justin B, 24 out of 75. Congrats, Justin. And our printing plate. Whoop. I think that's Hall of Famer number 83, Andre Reed. Yellow plate from Flawless. Boom. Buffalo, Felisa. Congrats, you guys. All right, who's ready for this? Everybody's ready for this. Let's see what we got. All right, we've got the redemption card here. Plates and patches, upper echelon. Card number 19. Of Kelvin Benjamin. How about Carolina? The title of an Eric Church album. Chris F. Knew it was going to be good. Boom! Eric Church comes to town. Carolina gets a hit. Nice Carolina hit. Very nice. Tavon Austin, 35 out of 50 for the Rams. For Kale. Mountaineer, Tavon. Kaepernick, 69 out of 99. And an on-card autograph upper echelon of Devontae Booker for Denver. Smalls! It's a cool in-action shot. Nice clean design. On the back is a patch, short print number to 25, DeAndre Washingbeard. For Joe in the 216. Bam! Now, Barry Sanders! Lions! Boom! These 101s are cool. D-Jazz. Barry. Putting his move on in Prism. Yellow play, 101. One plate in each box. Rod Woodson, 32 of 50. For my Steelers man, Kale. Rod Woodson on the short print. On the back, it's a Dak. Zeke and Dak, short print rookie, 6 of 79. Boom. Baltimore, Brian Jeff, numbered 61 of 99, Keenan Reynolds. Ravens, rookie patch auto, 61 of 99. Ryan Jeff, congrats. And behind him is a Michael Thomas. 23 out of 50 for the Saints. Quad window. Saints action going to the Admiral. David on the board. And behind him, another Cowboys. Printing plate 101, Mr. Tapper. At a 16 playoff. Bam! The Cayenne. Printing plate. On the front, we've got a Josh Doxson. Ooh, nice, to 25. Kale with the Redskin spot. 17 to 25 on the backside. Looks like Brownies. Rookie of Kessler. 73 out of 79. The hometown Browns for Felisa. 52 out of 99. I see Seattle. No longer sleeping in Seattle. Gregory. CJ Procise, I want to say boom, because his autograph is so improved. I mean, it's still pretty terrible, but it's a lot better than it was. Remember the playbook? That's when I may have said something to Panini about that. Actually, I did in a social share. Nice hit, Gregory. And behind him, oh, we got Zeke and Dak. Double patch, 35 out of 50. Boom! Kale, congrats. That is an awesome card. The two rooks. Man. Now we got to get the auto piece. Double coverage, 35 out of 50. Zeke and Dak. Printing plate behind him, old timer Ed Too Tall Jones for the Cowboys. Black plate from Immaculate. Bam. Ah, Talladega. Great song, man. Alex Collins, rookie number 250 for Seattle. Gregory, Seahawks. Marina Strong, Case Keenum, 40 out of 99 for the Rams. For Kale, number to 25, Dobbers. Brian to 25, Jordan Howard. Another Jordan in Chicago. Producing. Boom. And I see a Bronco. Smalls, Paxton Lynch, 45 of 75. Rookie patch, but it is a patch, but it's part of the white patch. Mr. Paxton Lynch and the one of one. Buck Allen out of Prism for the Ravens. Brian Jeff, congrats. Prism. Boom. Three boxes left in our pick your team number one. We'll get into number two right away. Good luck, everybody. DeForest Buckner, 40 out of 50 for the 49ers. T-Nuts. And Jamal Charles, 10 of 99 for KC Spot. Going to Paige. Number to 25. Hall of Famer. Buffalo. Is it Bruce Smith? It sure is. Class of 2009. Canton Calligraphy. Boom! Bruce has a great autograph, too. Congrats, Felisa. Nice pickup. Bruce Smith. And there's a Trevor Davis with some thread and a little touch of green for Green Bay. Going to Smalley. Favre out of 75. Got the Favre one of one card for Trevor. And, ooh, Jameis, a 101 for Tampa Bay. Stephen K. Boom. Famous Jameis. That looks like Spectra. Guys, look at the, can you see it? Can you see the outline of the lightning bolt? Yeah, from Spectra. That's pretty sweet. Giants, Eli, 9 of 50 for the Giants. Mr. Manning, Vikings, Fran Tarkenton, 19 out of 75. Kevin, congrats. Kevin B's Vikings. Got Eli. I got an Eagle helmet. Kale, I got an Eagle helmet. Whoa, 5 of 25. Carson. Wentz! Boom! On the brake pad this afternoon. 5 of 25, a beautiful patch. Let me grab that and put her in a mag. Right after that, I pull a Tyler Irvin quad, 25 out of 50 for the Texans. Melton, it's like, give me some. Some more of that. 25 out of 50. Tyler Irvin and a 101. Larry Fitzgerald Taylor. My man, good morning. From Ohio. Man, I keep watching those Alaska TV shows. Boom! Actually, my cousin, my mom's first cousin, so I guess he'd be my second cousin, Jim, he was actually here. And he went on an Alaskan cruise. And man, we were looking at his pictures on Saturday. Wow! Taylor, and then I looked up the prices. And it was another, it was a double wow when I found out how much it was to go to Alaska and get on a ship. So it's like, man, can't really do that right now. One day though, for sure. Carson Wentz out of 25. One more box and pick your team number one. Good luck, everybody. Of course, if you do not hit here, at least a serial number mojo, we'll make sure a hobby pack gets to you. And we are going to do our very best to mail this stuff out tomorrow. So you guys will have them soon. All right, guys, we've got a Gary Parnich, 11 of 50 for the hometown Browns. The other serial number in this box, Kevin Green. For the Rams, going to Kales, Rams, behind Barnich. Oh, the Panthers, wow, the Eric Church album, Carolina, it's on fire. Carolina. Oh, this is a song from that album. A lot of boot left to fill. Greg Olson, that is numbered 90 out of 99. Wow, Chris. Congrats, and there's an Alex Collins, 23 out of 25. Seahawks strong in this case for Gregory. And our last printing play, one of one. Can you dig it? Vikings, that looks like from Gala. Boom! Another one of one play, Stephon Diggs. For the Viking spot, going to Kevin B. All right, my friends, thank you so much. We'll stop and save. We'll get this one uploaded and roll right into number two. So hang tight with me, guys. I know a lot of y'all are probably at work watching. Thank you so much.